downfield. Fires that one incomplete. And for a big gain and a first down complete to Jaden Wilson, a 6'3 freshman taken down by Rich Miller.
From the shotgun, Trey Tucker, super fast. They do have a lot of speed, Cincinnati does. At the first pass completion.
Back in the line of scrimmage, I think it was Sanders who got his hand on it. It's on first down. He's got a lead. He's down the sideline. Touchdown, the Jets. Rocket Sanders. Shake it off, Tucker. Rumbling inside the 30. For my nigga Corbin. Throw again, clean pocket, delivers it right on the money. Here's Hazelwood into the end zone. Touchdown, Arkansas.
Dart dancing around in the backfield. They are all over him. How about Sanders again?
Is in tight on the left. Rocket Sanders goes in motion to the right. Jefferson down the middle. Touchdown, Arkansas.
Goes back to the passing game, and that might be picked off. Let's see. It is Quincy McAdoo.
A.J. Jefferson to pass. And now he's going to tough run and get a chunk play out of it.
No activism attacking the system. The blacks and Latins in prison. Numbers in prison. They
missed the black. Ashford. He is dropped at the 35-yard line. Throw wide open. Pass is caught by Hazelwood. Cuts it back. It's a sprint to the end zone. And he is out of bounds inside the 5 at the 3.
Another misdirection play. Great ball handling by Jefferson and then the broken tackle along the sideline to come inside. Still running inside the 40. Jefferson, he'll keep it. He goes right up the middle into the end zone. Touchdown, Arkansas.
Then it's under pressure and he's going down. Nobody covered Miles Slusher on the blitz.
They'll give it to Sanders. And Rocket Sanders has blockers and he is in.
Kick attempt, easily picked up by Paul. He's going to take off and run inside the 15 with a stiff arm. Oh, you know the senior is still in the end zone.
That ball is intercepted right at the line of scrimmage by Breeny.